New at 4 o'clock, the Houston girl whose remains were found in a trash bag along an Arkansas highway died of homicidal violence. That's the ruling from the medical examiner's office. However, the agency didn't make it clear exactly how 4-year-old Maleah Davis died. Darian Vance, the mother's ex-fiance, is accused in her death. He has denied killing Maleah.